Let's just call it for what it is, an all-out brawl. This match is not an impressive display of holds. This is a war where two men are going to attempt to tear each other limb from limb and pulverize one another beyond recognition. And King, we have a front row seat. This is exactly how he drew this one up.
Going for the cut.
Plenty of fight left.
You're right. This guy's still near 100%.
Ow! Ooh. And now it is show-off time.
Don't waste time gloating here.
What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here?
You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Yeah, you really have to enjoy hurting someone. Oh, out of nowhere!
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly, real fast.
Crushing blow. This will be a physical battle.
You're right about that, Cole. This is going to be a war. This could be so physical that it gets really ugly before it's over. Hey, the shoulders are down.
And he escapes with a kick out. Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this.
He's still not through.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
He's focusing on the face now.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
I mean, that had to hurt. With a move like that, your career could be over just like that.
No kidding. This is serious. Come on, ref. I'm not sure I can watch this.
Six.
Inside the ring now.
Seven. Finally. Let's get this done inside the ring.
Eight.
Boy, he just got getting some air here.
I need some too after sitting next to you. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Two.
Whoa.
One.
Look out.
Three.
He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while.
He's setting it up. He's trying to fight back here. Can he do it?
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Well, that didn't work.
Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
You're right about that. You gotta remember what works. All these power moves tonight are making bigger and bigger impacts.
One.
Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort.
Two. Three.
Back into the ring now.
Yeah, this is good. This is where the action needs to be.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Look End of story. This one's over.
Now that's a finishing move. This thing might be all over.
The shoulders are down.
One, two, three.
He did it. What a huge win.
Oh, they mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match. Let's go to the highlights here. Oh, that was a match for the record books. The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one for a while.
Here's your winner, the champ.
That's a big win for him, ladies and gentlemen.
Whoa, I think he just put the entire WWE roster on notice with that victory.
Yeah, you can bet they're going to be talking about this match for quite some time.